Here we are at Lamborghini Denver to see the Urus, the new Lamborghini SUV. Today's the like official launch for the public. They had a private event, but it was owners only, like potential owners only. So yeah. Anyways, here's a nice aircon. And then I'll go in and show you the Urus. So yeah, here we are. At Lamborghini Denver. Got a nice Aventador. Performante. Regular, two regular Huracans. There's another Performante inside. There's an Aventador S that's on a test drive, but yeah. So, let's go see it. There's the other Performante, still unsold. And here it is. Lamborghini Urus. Quite big. Twin turbo V8. Kind of weird saying that about a Lambo, but you know, whatever. Times are changing. Few years, hopefully. Screens in the back, four door, plenty of space. Yeah. Rear windshield. Yeah. I'm a fan. It actually looks really good in person. Love all these cool vents. Not sure if I do brown leather, but whatever. It is quite large. There it is with the hood down. Yeah. Here's what it actually looks like. It's actually really, it's really beautiful. It's really aggressive looking. I really like it. I'm actually really excited to see these on the road, see what customer specs come to town. This thing is sweet. Really good looking SUV. Mm.